So listen to this, guys. After 30 days of speaking English, now the student is going to speak, or he is going to tell something. He is going to share with you something, right? So Sai, how are you?
I'm fine, sir. How about you?
So I'm also excellent. So what do you want to share today?
I want to say the real story of which has done yesterday.
Very good. Go ahead.
Yesterday, I and my friends went to the movie. Which was the ghost movie. We buy a ticket and we went to the theater, and we went slowly to theater. Then we hear some sounds from the theater. We feel so scared and we feel anxiety about that. We entered into the theater and we sat on the chairs. We saw the screen and we saw the names that who produced and created the movie. Then the hero came and we started whistle. Then later the hero also came with a song. We started dancing with my friends. After that, the ghost came from the window. Suddenly we feel so scared and we thought that this movie was very so careful to saw. We feel bad about that the ghost was came so far. Later the intermission came, we went outside and we buy some snacks and we entered the theater again. Again we started seeing the movie. Later the hero and the heroine came and started killing the ghost. That was so horrible to see. Then the movie has ended. We get up from the chairs and we claps for that, and we came back again, and we came back to home again. That's it.
So fantastic, Sai. So that's your story. So very good. So where did you go yesterday?
We went to theater.
With whom did you go?
With my friends. I went to theater.
Very good. So what did you see in the theater?
I see the movie of ghost.
You saw the movie. You saw a ghost movie. Very good. So how was it?
It was so horrible to see and we scared so much. We feel happy to see.
You feel very happy. So do you like ghosts?
No, I don't like ghost.
You don't like ghosts. You don't like ghosts. But you said you felt very happy.
But I said very happy to see that the creation was so beautiful to saw it.
So that means you liked the screenplay of the director so well, right?
Yes.
Am I right?
Yes. Yes, that was, you said was right.
Very good. So when did you come to your home?
I came at 9 p.m. to my home.
You came. That means you went to first show in the evening.
Yes, I went first show in the evening.
So you and your friend, or is there anyone along with you?
I and my friends along some strange people in the theater.
So how many people were you?
We are 7 members.
You all are 7 people. Very good. So what did you learn from the movie?
We learned that the creations were so awesome. We have to try it and again. How?
So which creation did you like the most? In that movie?
In that movie, we liked most. He created the ghost picture so horrible that I liked so much.
Very good. Who performed well in the movie?
The hero and the villains and comedians are performed well.
Okay, so what is the name of the hero?
Surya. His name is Surya.
So his name is Surya. So the name of the hero?
The name of the heroine is Kajal Agarwal.
Kajal Agarwal. Okay. So were there any songs in the movie?
Yes, there are some songs in the movie.
There are some songs. So how many songs were there in the movie?
There are 4 songs in the movie.
There were 4 songs in the movie. Okay. So did the movie contain any fights?
Yes, that the movie contains fights.
So the movie contains fights. So how many fights were there?
There were 6 fights in the movie.
Okay. So which fight is the best? Which fight was the best?
The fight which is best is the hero fight fought with the ghost.
So when the hero enters and fight with the ghost, that will be very awesome. You feel that, right?
Yes, I feel that.
Very good.